It is one special day in University of Benin. And because it's our special day, we must make it so special. Theater Arts Department, please for just 3 minutes, make it special.
Mr. Vice Chancellor, sir,
you can see that the salary he's receiving is just without. The University Orator Professor Eddie Rabin, please. Mr. Chairman, sir, the representative of the governor, it's now my pleasure to introduce the second speaker for today. And I now diplomatically, respectfully invite His Excellency Ambassador Walter Carrington to please rise while we do introduce him. I think that our elder can sit. I haven't seen him already, like we read his citation. Mr. Chairman, sir, it is my singular honor to present this naturally big man by Nigerian talents, but whose personal accomplishments in life have raised him to the pedestal of a giant, a colossus, and a living legend. A first-class lawyer, a quintessential diplomat, extraordinary, an academic, an author, a civil rights activist at both the national and international planes, a champion